So perseverance. It seems like I've been working on this problem for a number of years, and it's easy to get discouraged. I'm thinking when we first ran that internet feed into the housing development, and then it was up and running, the students are connecting, and then the FCC came to me and said, hey, you can't do that. That's not a brick and mortar school. And you know that takes the air out of your sails, right? It's something you're doing, you realize there isn't another solution that's easy, and you can get discouraged. And so my recommendation is just take it, absorb it, and move on. Because what I'm finding is there's other ways to solve this problem. They may be a little bit creative and we're not quite sure if they're gonna work, but having that perseverance not to just, you know, say enough is the one thing that I think keeps driving me to find a solution here.